years ago, and we came up with this idea to do this collaboration called 1111. It really can't be explained in any genre. It's just both our demented after our minds.